Hi, I'm Mary Rogers, and this is the Cuisinart Salad Spinner. It's important to have a salad spinner because if you grow your own vegetables or you happen to buy them at the farmer's market, many times they're really not cleaned up like they would be if you bought them at the grocery store. So it's really important to clean the greens before you eat them. So this is really nice product. It is simple and easy to use. It has a nice lock-in-place lid so that when you're spinning your greens, it stays nice and tight and secure. It also has a hole in the top where I'm going to show you, I'm going to pour the water. So if you were doing this in your sink, you would just put, you know, put this under your sink faucet and that's where the water would go in. The other thing that's really nice is it has a nice green mesh basket. So that's where you're going to put your greens. And then the bowl on the bottom has a nice material that'll keep it from slipping around on your countertop or in your sink. Remember, it's really important to wash your greens. So I'm going to show you how to do it. Just put the greens right in the basket. We're gonna put the lid right in place by locking it down, just by flipping it over. And then normally, like I said, you would do this in the sink, but today I'm gonna do it so you can see. Just pour the water right into the hole here so that you can wash your greens. And sometimes if they're really, really dirty, fill it up all the way and let them soak a bit. And then wash them and rinse them again. So then we're just gonna turn this and you can see the water interacting with the greens. And then this is actually the washing action. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna dump the water out into the sink, just so. And then we're gonna spin the greens dry. Now, if you're gonna be entertaining or having company, you can actually store the greens in here until you use them. You know, but don't leave them like more than a couple of hours. And there you have it, nice, clean, dry, and fresh greens by using your Cuisinart Salad Spinner.